When I was in high school, my junior year, I decided I wanted to make a bust out of clay. And I've never done any 3D work. I'd only done 2D drawings and paintings. There was a girl in my class I used as a model, and I started sculpting, and I knew exactly what to do. Like, I could see it in my head, and I knew what I needed to do to make it into the clay. And I realized at that point, if I can do this with clay, could I do this in medicine? Could I do this with surgery? So that's how I was able to come up with the idea of combining sculpture and medicine together.